Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix Windows search not working on Windows 10. So for this guys I will show you two methods. So first one, you go open your run command and type here services.msc and click on OK. In this format you find guys Windows search. You type on the keyboard Windows search. Now you double click on this, go to the general and change this startup types, select automatic and after click on start. Next click on apply and OK and close this. And now method number 2, you need to rebuild your search index. So for this guys, first you go to start, type here indexing option and select this. Now go to the advanced option. Now select this file type. And next you select this index properties and file content. After click on OK and say OK. And wait until complete this process. Next, restart PC. Hopefully it will fix your issue. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.